Hey kids, today we're making furikake salmon.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
First thing we're going to do is, it says to use about 2 tablespoons of shoyu or soy sauce and to rub it into your salmon fillets, but I'm just going to use whatever it feels good, which is probably about 1 tablespoon there. And we're going to refrigerate this for 30 minutes and preheat our oven at 425. We're back. I soaked this in the pan that actually is going to go into the stove. But you want to go ahead and you want to spray your pan down. Slap that baby back in there. And this is so simple. We're just going to cover this fillet with some mayonnaise. And what this is going to do is it's going to help keep it moist. Now, it is going to be on 425 degrees worth of heat. So, you want to make sure that you're not going to overcook this. So, I'm going to keep my eye very close to it. Since I'm not, you know, this isn't very large of a piece of salmon. So, I'm going to guess it's probably only going to cook for about 10 to 15 minutes. And now we're going to use furikake, which is seaweed. Okay, sesame seed, salt, sugar, and seaweed. So we're just going to go ahead and put on as much or as little as you like. Now I'm going to go ahead and put that into the oven. And we'll be back in about probably 10 or 15 minutes, maybe not much. You can add wasabi into your mayonnaise if you wish. It would give that just that little that little kick, you know what I mean? And we're gonna just put this in and watch until it gets golden brown and bubbly. We'll be back. Getting nice and crispy and bubbly and yummy in there. I checked it right over here. It's nice. It's flaky. It did about, maybe about 11, 12 minutes or so in there. It was bubbling. It was crispy. It should be yummy. We'll have Scott give you the review after this. What'd you say?
That's good.
Yeah? Yeah. All right. Would you change anything? A little bit more shoyu?
No.
Okay, perfect.
I leave it as is, yeah.
All right. Scott gives it the thumbs up. Furikake salmon. Enjoy. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Share this video with everybody so people can find me on the interwebs. Leave me a comment. Favorite it. Do whatever. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Thank you.
Goodbye. Make sure you comment and subscribe and